to like interact. And the overall story of the game is still quite vague with the trailers because I'm still unsure about what this whole thing is about.
Super high now.
Don't you be worrying about
that.
I'm just gonna have to stop mentioning music because it's like it's at this point it's like you just expect those to be
go.
What did I say?
Sorry, it was Einstein.
And hopefully,
this thing's pretty lore based.
100 crystals, awesome.
I guess we're still trying to find her at this point.
149 more.
It feels so sad.
149 more to get.
Oh, wait, no, those are the questions.
Just show the ones you like fighting
to get. Man, I just
dude,
love
that
this.
Was one of my favorite chapters.
You know, I love the
Kiana!
You know, combat where you have like my rock and fire. That is
the whole you know, the whole May thing was my
I really like I wish
it was bad.
Oh no! 4.0. I'm so I don't wanna be sad.
4.0 is just gonna be really epic, guys.
Okay, here we go. Because
what?
I
really love what I'm seeing. I don't see anything. I just love this new enemy. You gotta be really awesome to fight. His design is just so epic.
Yeah,
it's like,
nice.
You know,
okay.
Something that,
I'm gonna save my Kiana right now.
Oh my god,
let's
see.
Okay, so this is the second
one
that uses, like, in Temple.
Code only works on the Chinese server.
Some of these characters that they come up on the SEO.
But in case you are somebody who is playing the Chinese server and you are watching my stream, I did want you know to show you the code.
Oh no!
See the eyes.
Uh oh.
The eyes.
Never mind. Yeah, he's definitely not alive.
Lazdalank.
Again, suddenly we are going to Disneyland.
Like again, I want them to put up a crossover.
Okay. Yo.
This is a different suit.
Yo, could somebody see a video at Genshin Impact?
Jesus Christ, tornado
could be in the beta or something.
Very cool.
Or at least, you know, because I saw another YouTuber.
The last production went off. This character's cool.
I actually want to do something.
I'm guessing.